Hi everyone, welcome to SIVSER classes. Today in this video we have to find the sum of all two digit positive numbers in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. Okay, so now first we have to write here all the two digit odd positive numbers here. So now I am going to write down here all the two digit positive odd numbers. Okay, so the first two digit odd positive number is 11. 11 is the first two digit odd positive numbers. Then next one will be 13, then 15, and continuous, so taking dot dot, and last one will be 99. So these are all two digit odd positive numbers. Okay, next, now let the sum of all two digit odd positive numbers be S. So S for sum. So first taking the sum, so S equals to, so taking addition from 11 to 99, so adding 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus continuous, so taking dot dot, plus 99. Okay, also we can write here S equals to, so now taking addition from 99 to 11, so first taking here 99, then the previous one will be 97, and another previous one will be 95 plus dot 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 and continuous, so last one will be 11. Okay, so here 2s, so adding s plus s equals to 2s. Also adding this side, so adding this 2, so this is total 110, and adding also this 2, so this is also 110, and adding this, so this is also 110 plus continuous, and this is also 110. Okay, now I am going to divide all these two digit odd positive number in such a groups that in each group there are 5 odd positive numbers. So in each group, so first taking from 11 to 19, so from 11 to 19 there are 5 positive odd numbers, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. So these are 5 odd positive numbers. Similarly in next group, so in each group, now from 21 to 29, similarly there are 5 odd positive numbers, 21, 23, 25, 27, 29. Okay, so similarly we can get here total 9 such group. Okay, so there are 9 such groups. So these are all 9 such groups which making total number of two digit elements or two digit positive numbers equals to must be 9 into 5. So here the total number of two digit odd positive numbers equals to total groups 9, and in each group there are 5 odd positive numbers, so into 5, so this is total 45. So the number of all two digit odd positive numbers equals to 45. So these are 45 numbers, and this is also 45 numbers, and this is also total 45 numbers, and taking this also total 45, 110, 10. Okay, so here we can write 2s equals to, this is total 110 into 35. Now I am going to simplify this. So s equals to now 110 into 45 by 2. So dividing both number by 2, so 1, and this is 55. Okay, now implies that, so s equals to 55 into 45. So therefore the sum s equals to, now taking the multiplication, so this is total 2475. So therefore the sum of all two digit odd positive numbers is 2475. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.